Aditi Vaibhav, roll number 20, EX2001. Today I'm going to disassemble and then reassemble a keyboard. But before that, let us check whether the keyboard is working. As we can see, it is working perfectly fine. To disassemble the keyboard, I first need to open all the screws. I have chosen a screwdriver based on the size of the screws. Now, I'm going to open all the screws one by one. Now that I've opened all the screws, I can easily remove the top cover and see what a keyboard looks like on the inside. There are three more screws that I need to open. Now I'm going to clean up these parts of the keyboard using a brush. Many a times, a key or two might stop working in a keyboard. In such cases, cleaning of these parts can resolve the issue and the keyboard will start working perfectly fine once again. Now that I'm done with cleaning, I'm going to reassemble the keyboard. Before I tighten all the screws again, I'm making sure that all the parts are placed exactly in the right place. This top cover can be attached again to the keyboard. To make the attachment compact, I need to tighten all the screws I opened in the beginning. I'm making sure that all the screws are tight. Seems fine. Let us check whether it's working or not. As we can see, it's working perfectly fine.